start first at this point.
Yeah, no, right, guys. Fearless and intrepid. Fearless and intrepid got on the inside, a box and brave on the outside. Destroyed. No, they were
the new ships
last year.
For the Royal Clarence Yard, dates back to 1827, originally used as a dry store area for the Royal Navy, been sold on for redevelopment now. It got its bronze status back in 1901. This is where the Lake Curitora returned to, when a foreigner she died at her home at Osborne House, the Isle of Wight. She returned here for the final time by the aid of the old steam powered Royal Yacht that was sunk in the harbour. Over 80% of the fuel used by the water to the walk and tour was actually picked up from this point, and up on shore there you can also see the tops of the large storage tanks as we move on through. On the job desk you have this Thomas Marina called Campbell Nicholson. See many? Right, folks, now just before we turn to go back across to the other side, you can see the large forest.